Mr. Dawe, inside office for now.
We'll be right back.